And what's your favorite subject in school?
Music.
What kind of music?
I don't know.
You're very sweet. And I'm guessing you're going to be singing for us?
Yeah.
Listen, don't be nervous. I know this is a big stage and there's lots of people here, but you're here for a reason. So go for it and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This, to me, honestly, was one of the best dance performances I've ever seen on the show. And I'll tell you why. You would be someone I would put in a pop video in a heartbeat to actually tell the story of a song. It's fantastic. It's so smart, so clever, so current. Well done, Merrick.
Thank you.
On this stage, and so clearly has told a story that elicits that kind of emotion. When that robot died, I actually got like teary, and I went, "Oh my God, I'm right here." He's just dancing. You're amazing.
Oh yeah, Heidi, what did you think?
I absolutely loved it too. And there's so many adults on the stage that are trying to do what you are doing, and you're a beta for 12 years old.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely incredible. Let's vote. Simon.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do tomorrow. I have my record label staff arriving, so I'm going to show them this video in terms of something I've seen, which I actually think is meaningful and new. So it's your first yes from me.
Howie.
Tomorrow I'm going to show this tape to my wife.
There's a fast food place in the high school, and that's it.
So what happens if you want to buy milk?
We have to go like 30 minutes away.
Okay, so there's a lot of prisons there.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me what else.
My dad works at the prison, and...
We've got much choice. Okay.
Yeah.
Now tell me why you decided to enter America's Got Talent this year.
It's just always been my dream ever since I was little, and my... Sorry. My family, about a year ago, my dad was diagnosed. Sorry. With stage 4 colon cancer, and they gave him a 5% chance to live, and he still continued working and supporting our family, and so tonight I'm here to sing for him.
Decided to sing tonight.
I'm going to sing Arms by Christina Perry.
And tell me why you chose the song, Evie.
When my dad is having rough days, then I go up to his room and then sing him this song to help him feel better and just to give him comfort and strength to continue fighting.
I got it. Unbelievably brave, what you told us tonight. Now, I want you just to settle yourself for a little while, okay?
For you, here's a little water. Let me hold that for you while you do that.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me if you have some people. We can chill there all day and drink water. You good? All right.
Better?
Yeah.
Okay, now this is the time I want to hear the best vocal you've ever, ever done. Got it? Yeah?